Looking for last year's AGI? H&R Block can help. AGI, or Adjusted Gross Income, is the starting point to figuring out how much of your income is taxable. It's your gross income, things like wages and retirement minus certain deductions, like donations or certain retirement accounts. When e-filing your taxes, the IRS uses your previous year's AGI to verify your identity. If your AGI from last year's return doesn't match the one you enter this year, the IRS rejects your return. Now, where to find it? Your AGI is on line 11 of your previous year's tax return called Form 1040. If you filed an amended return, use the AGI from your original return to verify your identity, not the amended one. Did you file with H&R Block last year? Then no need to search. We will automatically import your previous year's AGI into this year's tax return. Having trouble finding your AGI? It happens. You'll have to ask the IRS. They can provide you with a free copy of your tax transcript. Go to irs.gov and select Get Your Tax Record, or search for Tax Transcript in the search bar for a digital copy. Once you have that transcript, make sure it's for the most recent tax year. Your AGI will be in the Adjustments to Income section. More questions? Remember, we're here to help.